I am really having a nicotine fit. My whole body is just craving nicotine. My teeth are grinding, getting a headache, kind of shaky, and just can't sit still. That tastes so good. I'm like, oh, I'm trying not to hold it in so you can still see it, but I'm like, oh, I need the nicotine.
So were you ever conscious of the way you looked when you smoked?
Not really. More just conscious about the way I look. Period. I'm kind of a vain person. Not as vain as some people. But I'm very, don't think vain's the word. I'm just like always precautious. Because I personally, I don't know. I think I look good, but I want to look the best. I want to be the girl that sticks out of the crowd. Everything.
How long was it before you started getting drunk smoking?
I'd probably say about a year and a half. I look forward to having that cigarette. I gotta eat so I can smoke. That's beautiful.
Did you feel self-conscious about smoking in front of your parents for the first time?
My mom didn't bother me, but the first time I smoked in front of my dad, I was waiting for him to start yelling at me, because my dad's so proper like that. But now he'll come in, like me and my mom, we smoke in the laundry room, so the smoke doesn't bother him. He'll come in and grab my cigarette and pretend to hit it. It's funny. It's funny, I love it. And I get funny when it comes to smoking, for some reason. Because he's so against it, I think.
What made you decide to light up a cigarette in front of him?
Well, the thing was about smoking out in the garage. It was last summer when I first started smoking with my dad. And I see my dad walk out of the house and I went to go put my cigarette out. My mom was like, no, don't even worry about it. You're 18, you should be allowed to smoke around your dad. He's got a problem with it. Tough. So I just sat there and I smoked. I didn't inhale, you know, I didn't like put the cigarette in my mouth and inhale while he was around. I was just standing around, hold it. But then after a while, I guess I just got comfortable with him being there and started smoking around him. But he doesn't care anymore, which is good. I think he just didn't want me to end up like mom smoking. I think he'll be happy with my sister though, because my sister won't smoke ever. They say if you don't start smoking before you're 18, that you're never gonna smoke, but I believe that's wrong because I know a lot of my friends that didn't start smoking until after they were 18. I tried going until I was 18, but it didn't happen. And
Hi, Mark. My name's Jackie. So now you have a couple questions. I started smoking when I was 12 years old. I started smoking with my best friend. We picked up a cigarette together. Like, we each picked up our own cigarette when we were 12. Started smoking. I totally had a mind blank. I'm like, ah, nicotine. Started smoking at the age 12 with my best friend. We picked up a cigarette together and I never sat one down. I was at her house. Her mom had left the cigarettes on the counter like she always did. And me and my best friend kind of just looked at each other and we each picked up a cigarette, lit our first cigarette, and of course we started coughing. As you see, I don't cough anymore. After that, went down to the corner store. I'd say probably the next day, went down to the corner store, and they started selling us cigarettes. We used to say that they were for her mom or her sister, but eventually they caught on. They knew they were for us. I started smoking non-menthol. Marlboro Menthol Lights, to be exact, shorts. I went straight to Newports after that. Smoked Newports for about 3 or 4 years. After Newports, I went to back to Marlboro Lights. I'm sorry. Stayed on those that time for about 2 more years. Then I switched to Marlboro Menthol Lights, and that's what I've been smoking ever since.
Have you ever thought of smoking with Saxony?
Yes, I have. I've actually caught myself in the bar smoking, pretending like I was some movie star. And sometimes I do catch guys looking, so that makes me feel good.
You ever smoke after sex?
Oh, always. I always smoke after sex. It's like the calm after the storm. Smoking makes me feel, I don't know, almost complete, actually. When I go without smoking, it's not good. I have crazy nicotine fits. I smoke, I would say, on the average, every half hour. Sometimes more. I like the way it feels in my lungs, to be honest with you. It's like instead of fresh air, it's, I don't know, nicotine. I don't know, it just feels good. I've seen my mom do it forever, so it's just, I guess, it's just a part of me. I was just damned to be a smoker. I I started craving cigarettes probably at the age of 15. I would say from 12 to 15, it was just, you know, like a casual thing. I mean, I would still smoke about a pack a day, but it was more casual. After the age of 15, my parents found out I smoked, and I was allowed to smoke in the house. So, yeah, I was really craving cigarettes. I remember going to school and having to wait hours for a cigarette, and it would kill me. I got caught several times at school smoking. Actually, when I was 15, it's when I got busted by my principal with a pack of cigarettes. They end up calling my mom. And my mom told me I should leave those things at home. Yes, she was. She pretty much knew it was her fault. She told me she had started at the age 12 too, so she understood completely. They would rather me smoke inside of the house than outside of the house at all. So there was a designated room to smoke in, and I was allowed to go and smoke as much as I needed to. My dad wasn't very happy about it, but he really didn't have a choice.
Does your friend still smoke?
Yes, she does. She does still smoke. We were actually having the conversation about it just yesterday. How much we smoke, because we sat there and we probably smoked, I would say, half a pack of cigarettes in 2 hours. Sitting at the local 24-hour joint, just smoking, drinking coffee.
You feel better the more you smoke?
Yeah, I would honestly say I do. I would honestly say anytime I do anything, whether it's I'm doing my makeup, I'm doing my hair, getting dressed, getting out of the shower, getting into the shower, I always have a cigarette in my hand. I really, really do. It's crazy. My big problem, though, is my dad doesn't let me smoke inside the house anymore, so it's kind of difficult, but I still sneak cigarettes all the time.
The attitudes have changed. People have become more anti-smoking. Do you find yourself more rebellious?
Sometimes I end up going to like a local restaurant that doesn't allow smoking, and I go in the bathroom and smoke. There's a lot of times that I've had to walk out of restaurants just because they don't allow smokers in there. And I'm sorry, I might like your food, but that doesn't mean that I'm going to sit there and suffer. You know, I can't do it. Mm-mm. That's right. It never was. Now I can't remember people having a problem with it till I was over 18, I would say.
How much do you usually smoke a day?
About a pack and a half. I find myself chain smoking lately.
Have you ever had any friends that were influenced by your smoking to try it?
My ex, Chris. I was with him for 6 years, and he's seen me smoke so much, he started smoking. Sometimes, I guess. Yeah, sometimes.
Do you notice an addiction taking place?
With me or with them?
With them. Other people that you see start smoking?
Well, yeah, because they'll, you know, say, well, let me hit your cigarette or, you know, let me try it or whatever. And then, I mean, now he buys his own packs of cigarettes every day, so definitely addicted.
Do you have any girls that you saw start smoking and you notice them get addicted?
My best friend Jenny, we started smoking together, so I mean now we both need to, I don't know, now we both smoke about the same pack, you know, pack and a half a day.
Do you think anybody influenced you to try smoking?
I seen my mom do it a lot, obviously, as I was growing up, so that would be her. That would be my mom's fault. I got caught at school with my first pack of cigarettes when I was like 12, and she made me light up a cigarette in front of her, and then after that I was allowed to smoke in the house. I guess that was good.
Were you nervous at all the first time you lit up in front of your mom?
Yes. Very, very nervous. She looked at me and she's like, you smoke. Because she could tell I could light a cigarette. Oh, I was very, very nervous.
What made you decide to do it? Did you need a cigarette?
Lighten up in front of my mom? No, it's when she picked me up from school. She knew that I got busted with cigarettes, so she gave me her pack of cigarettes, which were Virginia Slims, and said, you know, here, light this. It was definitely awkward at the age of 12 smoking in my own house.
Do you ever have cravings for cigarettes when you sleep?
I'm sleeping, yes. Wake up in the middle of the night, gotta have a cigarette. Nicotine. I know. I think it makes me sleep easier. Honestly, look at those.